Mr. Limez, I don't understand this.
Hold on, Susie. What happened, Rishon? What don't you get?
I don't understand any of this.
Man, you know what? Forget about it. Let's just have fun.
Hey, JK!
Hey, man, what's up?
Man, I won't believe, man. I need help.
Alright, what's wrong?
Man, you gotta do a rap, man. You already know what that is.
I'm down. Let's go.
Let's go.
Hey y'all, I gotta say something. If young Wilson don't trust you, she won't teach you. Let's get it.
Right one, up one, right two, up four, right three, up nine. Building a problem one step at a time. If not, that's the skinny or fat. And the vertex can be a minimum max. Four hit you with these four hard facets. Take it back and have a little chat. Now let's take control and cut it down the middle. Like the axis of symmetry, we ain't giving you riddles. The two halves are looking at the reflection like a mirror. And when it's a number greater than one, they get near and near. But if it's a fraction less than one, they separate in fear. Before they disappear, let's just be clear. They could be 0, 1, or 2 roots up in here. To determine that b squared minus 4 is c up in here.
Negative b plus minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac. Over 2, ooh, 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 a. 2, ooh, 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 a. Learning this topic ain't really tough. And I step back and let me show you what's up. We got the quadratic equation. Quadratic equation.
Right one, up one, right two, up four, right three, up nine. Building a problem one step at a time. It's not that easy, skinny and fat. And the vertex can be a minimum max. Before hit you with these go hard facets, take it back and have a little chat.
First together, last together. Innies and outies, we gon' add them forever. When you have the two binomials, equal them to zero. Now you're able to get your roots, but grab your boots. No mean to get too scared, let's go complete the square. Move the constant to the right, make it take flight. Back the second term in half, square it, make it tight. In the parentheses, plus minus square root, and move the last term and make the centipede.
Negative b plus minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac. Over 2, ooh, 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 a. 2, ooh, 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 a. Learning this topic ain't really tough. And I step back and let me show you what's up. We got the quadratic equation. Quadratic equation.
Right one, up one, right two, up four, right three, up nine. Building a problem one step at a time. It's not that easy, skinny and fat. And the vertex can be a minimum max. Boy, hit you with these cohort facets. Take it back and have a little chat.
Negative B over 2A, get your vertex all day. Plug it and get the Y, call it a double play. Make it go crazy, moving left and right. Identify the number in sight, use the opposite, it's your legal right. Be considerate for all the things we've exhibited. If you have a constant, be appropriate, make it your Y coordinate. Hope we've illuminated your thoughts, been articulate. Make it legitimate, you passed our lesson, watch your certificate.
Negative B plus minus the square root of B squared minus 4AC. Over 2, ooh, 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 ooh,
right three, up nine. Building a problem one step at a time. If not, that's it, skinny or fat. And the vertex can be a minimum match. Before you with these core hard facets, take it back and have a little chat.
Negative b plus minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac. Over 2, ooh, 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 a. 2, ooh, 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 a. Learning this topic ain't really tough. And I step back and let me show you what's up. We got the quadratic equation. Quadratic equation.
Do you get it now, Mr. Rishon?
Yeah, I got this.
Alright, well, I gotta get a new copy because I ripped.